you've had a gland removed, can detox help you function better? The answer is absolutely yes. Remember that the reason, one of the reasons why your gland would have been removed is usually because it's inflamed, it was swollen. And the reason why that happens is because your lymph system is stagnant. The lymph system, when it's stagnant, will cause swelling, okay? Also means the body is acidic. When the body is acidic, it uses water, it uses calcium, it uses cholesterol to bind to acids to protect itself. So in every case, it means the body is highly acidic and you want to get rid of that. If you get all the glands healthy, if you get the body to the alkaline side by going 100% fruits and using herbs for the kidneys, adrenals, lymph system, stomach, and bowels, you will see eventually those glands are going to get better. If they're not being removed, they will get better. If they've been removed, your body is going to find an efficient way of functioning as well. It's important that you address the real cause, because moving a gland or a body part doesn't mean that you're fixed. It means that the body will express the acids and metabolic waste somewhere else, and the next weakest point, and you don't want that to happen. So make sure you clean the lymph system. Make sure you get the kidneys to filter and get things to fix itself at the root level.